Hi, I'm Steph Riva, and I'm an idiot.
Okay.
Are we recording?
Yes.
Okay. So, you know how a lot of Dodge drivers are looking for wiring harnesses, transmissions, transfer cases, because the front drive shaft blew up and took everything out? That literally almost just happened to us. So the whole front thing is fucked. It literally like spun around pretty good because it took some of the heat shield away. But it didn't blow up yet, so we got really, really fucking lucky. So now I have to check if I have all the tools to actually take it off. I can take the back part of the shaft off. I don't know if I have the Torx for the front. So, I don't know. We'll see. We'll see in about 2 minutes. I'm gonna gather some tools. Okay, I gotta go. I don't even know where to start. There's good news. All right, wait, hang on. There's bad news, there's good news, and then there's bad news. And then there's a whole lot of unknown. The bad news is the drive shaft let go. That center constant velocity thing. Two U-joints, the front drive shaft. That's bad news. The good news is it didn't literally physically come apart and, you know, do the old fucking spatula and mix up all the parts underneath the car or the truck. But then the bad news is the transfer case is cracked and is leaking oil. But the good news is I think we can make it there. And the unknown is if I don't know where we're gonna make it home. So let's go.
Fun.
Races to work on my car. Apparently I don't like to do that at home, so I do it here. Thank you for listening.
So, Steph, how's it going so far?
I think the last time that we talked, depression was kicking in. Depression is no longer kicked in. It's fully gone. It's gone. That bitch.
It's rolling.
That bitch.
It's rolling for a poor chump like me. Yeah. I just went 6'3 at 111 mile an hour. It's fucking wicked. And it's, what's funny is, like, a 1.460 foot, but, like, a high 1.4. Like, in, with the old gears and stuff, like, I used to pull, like, 1.5, 1.45s, 1.4 whatevers. I don't know. And, like, it doesn't feel as fast, but it's so fucking exciting. On takeoff, it feels slow. When you're at the other end, you're like, boogie time. Yeah, needless to say, I'm pretty pumped. I'm being very modest right now.
He's holding it in well.
Yeah, because when Abby came around with the slip earlier, she had a big grin on her face, so I knew I went faster. So we ran a 6.4 the last pass, 6.3 this time. What a demon.
Yeah.
Demons are
that cool. Went 5.9.2.
Yeah.
No big deal.
I didn't pay $100 and some thousand dollars.
Well, no. No.
That's what we different.